We woke up at 10 o'clock,
we
had some breakfast, packed our stuff.
And then we got driven by a driver from Agra to Jaipur, the city where we are right now. And it's called the Pink City because apparently a lot of the buildings are painted pink or orangey-ish. We haven't seen it yet, but we are now at our hotel.
Yeah, it was a 5-hour drive and it was quite interesting to look out of the windows because it is really just so different to anything we've been to. It's kind of like deserty.
Yeah, it was definitely more than 40 degrees outside at least, and really, really warm. We did have air conditioning in the car,
which was just
enough to be comfortable.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was really warm. A lot of animals on the side of the road. Many poor people as well.
Yes.
Yeah, but they didn't look unhappy, so.
Yeah, that's true. So tomorrow we're gonna go
we're gonna go sightseeing.
Yes.
And actually, we're kind of tight on a budget.
Yeah.
Because in India, we chose to spend a little more money on hotels just for it to be cleaner.
Yeah.
And a little more comfortable because we've noticed that it's a lot being outside or in an uncomfortable hotel room here.
For sure.
Yeah. So we are tight on our budget. So tomorrow we're only maybe gonna do 2 or 3 sightseeing.
The 3 nicest things.
So
it's gonna be fun. Yes.
So much better.